Hello YouTube, this is Ultimate Hacksaw 1337 here, showing you my Beta 2 prototype Xenon console.
Oh, Dr. Dre! What? Or should I say Dr. Gay? You are very bad man. You dissed the wrong motherfucker. You dropped Osama, wouldn't diss you back, biatch! Ain't the same for Osama, so much drama since the World Trade bombing, and the Pentagon got the whole world calling me the killer of Congress. Like, you know, the strangest things can happen to an Afghan when people get wrapped up in Islam and Allah. Then some shit eaters fly planes and wreak havoc, and then you got fuckers put the blame on Bin Laden. Now I got this faggot ass rapper attacking me with this gangster rap, like I'm not gonna battle Dr. Dre, the man who hasn't done shit since N.W.A. and gave Eazy-E AIDS. Don't make me go shoot night on your fat ass, you homo fuck, ain't the only one going platinum. Osama Bin Laden, keeping it gangster, fuck Dr. Dre, I'm the aftermath.
Everywhere that I go, ain't the same as before. People I used to know, just don't know me no more. And everywhere that I go, I've got people I know, who've got people they know, so I suggest you lay.
And I'm better. Lick my balls until they are dry. Sorry, come again. Things just ain't the same for Bin Laden. This planet hates me more than Michael Jackson. Hating on the Taliban for keeping me captive, threatening to find my little cave and blast it. Now I've got to worry about this wannabe gangster who pays other rappers to write his whack shit. Everybody knows all your beats are bell, man, and you would never blow if you were by yourself, man. Oh, sorry, you'd blow cocks. Use the hole as a straw, blow sperm out your nostrils. I don't give a hurdy fuck, call Slim Shady, Snoop Dogg, D.O.C., Ren, and Jay-Z to write a fuck, I'll write it for ya. You're still lick dick. And Mrs. Bush or Barbara, you know who? Did you know what? Do you know who? Let's keep this between me and you.
Everywhere that